Hey guys, what is up? My name is Cypherac, and this is some more Advanced Warfare gameplay. Yeah, I actually had to record some more footage because I finally went through all that I had recorded, because I recorded for like an hour and a half last recording session. So I played through games, that way it doesn't get too out of hand with me trying to make an update video and then have all this other stuff where it's just, you know, confusing. Anyways, I just want to say I'm so glad that Black Friday is over for me. Black Friday, I work at Target. The preparation for Black Friday was awful. Honestly, preparation led. I worked Wednesday, the day before Thanksgiving. I worked from, I want to say 2:30. Was it 2:30? I think it was 2:30. 2:30 to originally supposed to be 11. And I ended up staying until 1 o'clock in the morning because I was going to take a second break. And then I picked up for Thanksgiving to help get some stuff ready. Didn't sleep any Thanksgiving and then slept 4 hours to go to work today. And I've just basically been lacking sleep, and that's never a good thing. So I'm just glad it's over. The holidays should be busy, not for my department, because I'm mainly, they're keeping me in market mainly to deal with the grocery. We still are kind of understaffed in my opinion, but basically I just bounce around everywhere. Electronics is going to be hell until obviously January, because people just love their electronics. I can't say anything because I am an avid fan of electronics. I have too much electronics myself. So, but anyways, I'm glad it's over, and I don't really see the point of it. You save money by going on Black Friday, but then you waste time, and most of the things that people get on Black Friday are things they don't need, so then you're wasting time and money. And normally, a double negative would cancel out, but that's twice as bad. That doesn't cancel out at all, that makes it even worse. And it's just we had a 40-inch TV that was on sale for $119. I'm saying probably within the first hour to 2 hours, they were all gone because people wanted that cheap TV. But the sad part is they probably have a TV already. That's perfectly fine, because people don't wait until their TV is blown. Me personally, I have a TV that's like, I'm not gonna lie, it's like a 22-inch maybe. That's what I play my games on. That's all I need to play my games on. As for my computer monitors, I think I have like an 18-inch monitor and then like a 20-inch monitor. I don't know the exact size of them. One was like an aftermarket brand I bought from Walmart. One is like a name brand I bought from Best Buy's. They're two different sizes, which makes me laugh, but you know, it's what I could afford at the time. And I needed them because I use both monitors. I use one for like watching a movie and then the other playing a game. So, I do things for convenience sake. So, I mean, if I needed another monitor, say one of my monitors went out, I would look for another monitor. I wouldn't get another one just because it's $50. No. Sorry. I have better things to do with my time than to waste my time. And, that's just kind of ridiculous. People kept calling today, asking if we had this toy, if we had that toy, if we had this game, if they could hold it. I can tell you right now at Target, because it is fourth quarter, any Target, anywhere, they are not supposed to hold items during the fourth quarter. We're in the fourth quarter. Fourth quarter for Target does not end until February. We're in fourth quarter now. It ends February. So the end of February, we can hold items again, especially like electronic items, toys, stuff like that. We cannot hold because it's a high demand area. And yet, people keep calling, can you hold this for me? What really gets me about that is we, I, me personally, I tried to inform them nicely. I'm like, well, ma'am, we do have it, but unless you are actually driving over here now, I cannot put this on hold, and if you say you'll head up, head up here in 10 minutes, I still can't hold it because you're not exactly driving here. You're getting ready. If you really needed the item, you would already be, like, dressed, have your shoes on, you know you're going to get this, you know, be prepared. But these people, like, even now, they're lazy. Can you hold it for me? Well, what if I do come and I do pay for it? Well, that's fine and dandy, but you can't, I can't hold it because someone else might want it. Like, someone might actually be here to get it. And, yes, I'm going to give them benefit of the doubt. Because I know fourth quarter is also, like, a really bad time because of all the stealing. People don't want to pay for something, so they'd steal it. I'm going to give them benefit of the doubt. Like a TV, you know, the guest wants to hold it, but it's on sale. Another guest calls and see if we can hold it. The guest that's in the store gets it because they're there. They made the attempt to find the TV, and so they deserve to get it. And so there's a different bunch of different ways to look at it, honestly. Every way is just pretty dirty. But anyway, that's enough rambling on about Target and some policies. And so I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. If you have enjoyed listening to my rambling, feel free to leave a like, leave any kind of feedback below in the comment section. And if you've enjoyed this video, I have other videos just like this. Lately, it's been a lot of Advanced Warfare because I'm trying an upload every day schedule. So, you know, feel free to subscribe and you'll get the updates in your sub box for when I upload a video. It's not always at the same time every day, but I do attempt to upload every day or have a video ready for every day. So I want to thank you guys for watching. My name is Cypherac, and have a good day.